how to do a panning shot. You will need something moving, a camera that you can change the shutter speed on, and that's actually about it. Set your shutter speed to 1/30th of a second and adjust your ISO and aperture to compensate. Set your camera to burst shooting mode, keep your target in the center of the frame, and boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. And now you know.